So you find yourself sitting at your favorite chill spot when a foe walks in. You know they're a rival Reign of Cthulhu faction because of the crest on their shirt. You scan them, player information pops up, the hero they main, user, level, win-loss record, and if they're ready for battle. Challenge them. Once the challenge is accepted, a portal opens up between both players and a chunk of the Cthulhu sunken city is pulled into our world. The battlefield can be 2 to 6 players in size. You get your first set of cards randomly drawn that represent minions, powers, and equipment, which can be placed on the battlefield. The battle takes place in turns. You and your opponent take territory with your cards, laying the groundwork for the war that lies ahead. The game has just begun, but we're at the end. The world's first native AR multiplayer game will soon be revealed.